you mentioned Malraux. Are you following the next thematic of the Venice Biennale? Did you see that they will use the anthropology des images as a reference for the Venice Biennale?
Sure. I mean, everybody. I mean, also in the last year with the Lost Documenta, and also at the Fries Art Fair, you had Jostein Huberman giving his talk about the Imaginary Museum. It suddenly became like an art world meme to have the cultural anthropology and the imaginary. So I think we're not continuing so much with it as just talking about this concept, but in the festival now we will have a debate also about why this specific idea gained again so much importance, and why it's important to, or why do people think that they can again decolonize this concept of the imaginary museum.
So. Okay, thank you.